everything that Jesus accomplished by his death. Now comes the great 50th day Easter season, a time to ponder and participate in the new life that Jesus has freely given us. Like Mary Magdalene in today's Gospel, we are all called to announce Jesus to others. Let us lift up our voices in praise and gratitude. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.